Assalamu alaikum dear viewers, after install Windows 10 you will see there's desktop no my computer desktop icon. Okay, how to get it back? See how to do in desktop, just right click, then go to personalize, then from there go to theme, and from theme scroll down, then you'll see the desktop icon setting and computer. Okay, apply, okay. Yeah, this is the my computer icon. Yeah, thank you, that's it. Thank you so much. If you like my video, please subscribe. Thank you.